prison! Look at what you've done!
The Bay Harbor Butcher. You know the nickname, and you know what he did. Dismembered his victims, bagged the bloody bits and heavies, and tossed them in the bay. Dozens of bodies strewn across the ocean.
Hello.
The good old days.
Dexter. Make no mistake. This motherfucker was one of the most brutal, prolific serial killers of all time. And get this, his victims were usually criminals who'd gotten away with it. That's some Batman-level vigilante shit.